Yeah, nigga, like one foot in, one foot out. This shit like hot scotch, you know what I'm saying? Everything in my lyrics, you was certain. Could be sure. I hit this. I was just on the journey, you know what I'm saying? In Virginia. As a virgin, I didn't even lose my virginity.
Still in the street, so I put a Blu-ray from my mama name. Still in the street, so I put a new place in my mama name. Still in the street, so it ain't no pressure getting another chain. Still in the street, plus I'm in a rock gang getting double pay. Still in the street.
Homecoming party. The new shit stool party, man. And it jumped. Nah. We can't have that. Nah, we can't have that. We finna stop this. Hello? Man, check this out. The news trying to throw another party, bro. Like, we really gotta stop this. Y'all are meeting at 6, you know what I'm saying? We finna all meet her. Alright, bet.
Yo, mama so bad, I had to get out of I'm counting up cash, I got some real habits. Yeah, I'm in the race, I made the bitch happy. Yeah, she don't know my name, she call me Big Pappy. The mama so bad, I had to get out. I poured the pint, bitch, I got rich habits. The life that we live, bad life.
Alright, so the reason why I called you out here today is because the noobs got a homecoming party. And they don't ever let us get nothing. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't hating on them, but we gotta stop them.
What are we gonna do about it?
Funny you ask. Okay, so this is what we gonna do. The news got a little set going on. Y'all see him? This is our target, Dre Pep. So the news got a little set or something going on, you know what I'm saying? So check this out. I need you to take Jasmine to the spot. I need you to lure Dre Pep outside. And Angel, you gonna throw him in the car.
Gotcha. Hey, I got a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Who is you? The friend. I am Batman.
Look at that.
One more question.
What's up?
Why do you have on Adidas pants with a suit?
So you mean to tell me Adidas pants gonna go with everything?
No.
I'm sorry.
Okay, anyway, let's go on ahead and make this happen.
What's up? What you doing?
I'm sitting in the house. I'm chilling. What's good?
Nothing. Come outside real quick.
Why you want me to come outside?
Just come out here. I need to talk to you.
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Man, you crazy. What them boys is there?
Man, what time is it?
Really about 7:30.
Man, I gotta go to work.
Man, hold on.
Hold up. Man, look, he gone. Wish we could've gotten the phone to leave like that last night.
Man, real talk, folks really ain't wanna leave. I know my phone was blowing up.
They probably finessed your ass.
Man, look for that bitch. Man, chill out, bro. Hold on, bro. Here it is right here.
How I end up in that all?
Man, ain't no telling, really. I really just got a text from Dre Pat, bro. He's on some crazy stuff. Man, tied up and stuff. Hold on.
Cancel the party?
That's a party.
We ain't canceling the party, bro.
Oh, we know it's a row.
Let go.
Girl, where is Z? He said he was on his way.
I haven't even heard.
Excuse me.
What you want?
Why are you doing this?
All you need to worry about is canceling that party. Don't worry about why I'm doing this.
What you mean? Like, you doing all this just to cancel a party? It looked like me. You just want to be with me alone.
You thought. I was hired to do a job, and my job is almost complete.
Well, it seemed like to me whoever hired you don't know your full potential.
I mean, you're smart.
You're beautiful. And you know how to get a job done. So, I mean, you could just call your homegirl. I'm going to call the Noobs. We can show you how to really do it.
Girl, what you think?
It's all up to you.
I mean, I guess I can make an exception.
Hold up. I don't know about all that. Because we was hired through a job. And we got paid. So, you know.
I mean, you said it was my call, though, right?
Still.
Tonight it's gonna get nasty. I want you at the tip of my tongue, all down your body. No, my face is your pony. Ooh, and I want you to ride it so I can drink your rivers down. You quench my thirst, babe. No, I'm taking you.
Change of plans. POD. Man, what she got going? She always got something going. Hello?
Hey, what's up?
So I come to the house expecting to see Dre tied up. But instead, I see a letter that says change of plans. POD.
I mean, it's exactly what it say.
I mean, what you mean though?
Don't even worry about that, bro. Just know, we do this.
Hey, when you hear this type of shit, you know the check goes right.
I'm trending. My shirt, my belt, my shoes, this shit come from Fendi. You rats can't fit in my jeans, cause I'm rocking skinny. I walk in the room full of bosses, and you know I'm bleeding.